Minpari and EDHEC have created a new program, a new master program, which called Climate Change and Sustainable Finance. In this collaboration between EDHEC and Minpari, we have two top-ranking schools, one specialized in finance, a top-ranked finance school, and one top-ranked engineer school. So it was natural to make this kind of association. It is important to establish a good curriculum to provide some basis about engineering in accordance with energy system, for example, because energy is at the aim of the climate change for 3/4 of the emission. And so they have to master the basis of physics. And it is one part of the curriculum. And after that, they have they must have the knowledge of all the energy chain and all the actual technology and all the future technology. And this is on this basis that we establish the curriculum, beginning by this basics of physics, the energy chain, and then after we want them to have a very long-term perspective. And so we had some module dedicated to prospective studies. We have some specific courses on energy chain for production and of course to master what is the life of a system, what we call the life cycle assessment of all the system, to be sure that when we are designing a new system, is designing in a good way with the lowest impact on the environment.
Sustainable finance is a broad concept that embeds environmental finance, and it touches the notions of how we as investors can have a positive impact on society through our investments. The demand comes from all stakeholders, from international finance institutions, institutional investors, banks, asset managers, to NGOs, consulting firms, corporations. The range of jobs offered is quite broad. It can be a sustainable investor in a bank or an asset management company, a sustainable economist at the IMF, the World Bank, or a central bank, or a sustainable analyst in a consulting company or an NGO. The students work on a wide variety of projects, for example, sustainable agriculture, carbon capture and storage, circular economy, how finance can have an impact on biodiversity, or how you can embed climate measures, climate metrics into traditional risk metrics. The students work on their project with an institution, and they are evaluated on the solution they can offer to the institution, and this solution is often theoretical and empirical, so they have to design a solution and apply this solution. Of course, I wish my students happiness and fulfillment in their professional careers. I hope that the skills that they will have acquired in the MSc will help them be key players of the transition and participate in the transformation of business models to be consistent with the objective of sobriety that we have to achieve. Thank you.